Okay. We got about 2 gallons of gas in here after the new fuel pump install, the tank clean, tank getting put back in place. I'm gonna cycle the key a couple of times, get the pump primed, get some pressure up here to the fuel rails. I'm gonna turn the key over. I heard the pump shut off, so I believe we are up to pressure. Here we go. Close. Prime the pump a couple more times. About a gallon and a half wasn't enough to have the pump pick it up and return it. So I ran to the gas station, got 5 more gallons, dumped it in here. So now when I turn the key, I can actually hear the return line spraying back into the tank. So now I know fuel has made it all the way around. I was gonna check the Schrader valve on the fuel line, but I don't think that's necessary, so we're gonna turn the key, see what happens. I think it'll run this time. Well, there you have it. First time and since 2019 that anyone knows of that that car ran or alone moved on its own power. New fuel pump, new starter. Definitely needs brakes. It was a little tricky pulling out of here. But ABE Run, drive, kind of. So we'll go from there. Next video, probably be addressing the brakes, removing the tires, taking a look under there. But for right now, I got a mess to clean up. We'll see you next time. Thanks.